helps in Nickelodeon, bro. That was actually pretty fun. You know what I'm saying? That was actually pretty fun. I'm just, you know, I don't know what I'm doing yet. Let's focus on like grown men games though. Like Don't Scream.
Before playing Don't Scream, please play the game the way we intended. This means setting up your microphone correctly. Here's how to do that. You should be able to speak only quietly, not loudly, with slight gasps or sudden sounds counting as screams.
All right. Yeah, I think that's fair. Don't scream for 18 minutes. We got this. So it doesn't matter if I... Then why are they putting a big ass, like, mute sign, bro? All right, here we go, y'all. Yep. I know it's saying don't talk, bro, but I'm gonna do what I want to do. Is it supposed to be this slow? Somebody said it's like you forgot the objective of the game. It said don't scream. It didn't say don't be a human and talk to your chat. Like, I understand. What is it saying, bro? Disable the mute sign? Oh, thank the Lord, bro. Cause I'm like, disable mute icon, heard you. Oh, that's just letting me know I'm not talking. Heard it. So y'all, for the next about, it should only take me one time. It's for the next 18 minutes, you know, just vibe out, you know what I'm saying? Just, it's just weird to just sit here silent, bro. Hey y'all, how y'all doing, man? Okay, cool. All right, so we can at least talk now. You know what I'm saying? We only have 18 minutes left. We're doing great. Somebody said, what did I walk into? Just some calibrations. Calibrations with my community. Somebody said, Unk, please play Grunts. I don't know what that is, bro. It shouldn't be out here, right? Something's fishy. Hey, how'd I end up out here, man? Like I'm like a... I don't know, like this is like my forest, you know, and I just drive out to the city, steal things and bring it back. Please stop. We gotta mute that. 17 minutes left. So far, so good. Do I have to go in here? I guess there's only one way to find out. It's a lot of crows. Seen enough movies. I know this signifies death. All right, we're in the... Are they gonna put me back in the forest? Next to that funky ass Pepsi machine? Oh, you're kidding. It should only take me one time. Spirit of the Lord is here. Also, it was a plane crash. Okay, fair enough. Focus on not screaming. Heard you. The vending machine on the plane? They kind of cutting corners, huh? Aren't they? Like, who's lime soda and orange soda? If you ever see a soda with just the name of the flavor on it, you won't see that soda again for the next 2 months. It's like it never existed. But there goes your liver. Say, oh, I'd like a cold glass of orange, please. And then they hand you that bottle, hand it back. Like, I need a sun-kissed. Thank you for the raid, bro. 16 minutes. Is that a fucking dying bison? We're close. Let's focus. Somebody dropped that mini mart. That's an OG Fortnite joke. Shh. I didn't scream, bro. I didn't scream, man. I gotta move the mic back a little bit, bro. It's like, that's goofy, bro. Oh yeah, let me get 2 oranges and 2 limes. In 2 months, discontinued. Speed run. Thank you. yeah, this is a piece of... We can try the airplane now. Somebody asked, is the mic more sensitive inside than outside? Honestly, family, I think I just blew it. I think I got too excited. I saw somebody run.
Dude, I saw somebody running in the field just now, is what I'm saying. I'm done talking. Literally from here on out. Literally? I'm done.
I know I didn't look in the chat and see Tay Chia refer to me as Custer with the capital C for a first name. How do I get in here? Stay there, okay.
This game is for children, bro. From here on out, I'm really not talking to y'all. I was doing that for y'all's sake, bro. And now I see who you team you play for. Custers. Capital C in the chat for Custers.
Yeah, matter of fact, I'm about to go back to her. How about that? This airplane gotta be Spirit. Get it, Spirit Airlines. You get why I'm saying that. Do you get why I'm saying? Did somebody check his headphones? It's at max. I shouldn't have done that. Deadass, no more, bro. No more, no more, no more, no more. Last one, last death for sure, bro.
Turn this down, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Why my mom, bro? My mom texted me talking about it. She said, man, you are crazy. And then as soon as it ends, she goes, awesome, son. I enjoyed this. What are you, sadist? What are you doing? Talking about you enjoyed that, bro? Wow. You enjoy my pain, bro? Oh my gosh. We did that, bro. There's literally no way to prove that I had it on max volume. But y'all, you know who I am, bro. You know who I am? I would not enjoy that on a low volume, bro. Let's go, man. We did that. That was max volume, eyes wide on eyes on high and wide, bro. Oh my gosh.
Drink some water. I'm gonna see y'all later, bro. Much love, bro. We out.